Everybody, how are you? Welcome to the beach.
You're something, someone that I need.
So this is my first stream after applying for partner. Now we wait.
Leave nothing to,
and we hope the channel keeps growing.
Nothing to regret. What's with all the rush? Don't you have
tonight is John B's beach bar. Midweek chill D&B session, not quite as high energy as normally on Fridays and Sundays, but towards the end of the set we ramp it up a bit, that's for sure. Lots of new music to play you, so kick back, relax, or stand up and dance, and hope you enjoy your next hour or two with me. The Netsky remix that's on Aoki's label. Yeah, I was thinking about playing that. So look out for the new visuals. Well, they're all new. I did them all last week. But we got some more new scenes. Newer that from added from this week. Jill, thank you. We'll be right back. in there. Luxaquin, thank you so much for the 23. And Jill with $15. Thank you. Thank you, guys. I don't know if you spotted my plastic food. Oh, we've had a rewind. Holy shit. Hang on. That was what the $15 is for.
Rewind. John B is absolutely tearing it up right about now. Hold tight, all the junglists inside the line. Make some noise for the man, John B.
A fine choice there, Jill. One of my favourite tunes from back in the day. This is After Hours by DJ Trace. A very versatile producer to go from stuff like this to like Mutant and all the heavy Traymen, Reese tunes. Massive thank you, Jill, for the $15 tip, trigger, rewind. And Luxaquin, thank you so much. There's a $23 tip just flying in there. That's so generous. Thank you. Trying to warm myself up. It's pretty cold here in the UK right now. I've got my new top on. It's actually keeping me warmer, though. No, this is DJ Trace. Oh, yeah, so is Optical and Ed Rush. Absolutely. Yep. I think most of us in drum and bass are pretty versatile, to be honest. Like, if you can learn how to make drum and bass, you can make anything. So if you can make drum and bass, you can make all sorts of it. And that's one of the nice things about the scene as well. Like, I found, you know, people pretty accepting of everything I do. Like, it's not always everybody's cup of tea, but they sort of accept that, you know, I'm into a bit of everything and my style changes all the time and whatever. Who this? Thanks for the follow. Yes, on my shirt I'm wearing today, I got free because I asked nicely and I said I'd wear it on the stream. It's made by Concrete Junglists. I put a link, there's a command, exclamation mark jungle shirt, I think, and it's got a link to their store. Kind of a sponsored, full disclosure, it's kind of a sponsored post there. It's not merch that I sell. I'm just trying to hook them up with a bit of promotion because I really love what they do. And they send me nice free t-shirts from time to time. But they've got loads of cool stuff. Concrete Junglists. Based in the UK, in Wales, Cardiff. Englishman in Boston, thank you for the 500 bits. Very kind of you. Thanks, guys. I'm a bit frazzled today. I'm trying to, like, get snap out of it. So I both really appreciate it. Thanks. Lion of Judah, big up to you too, sir. Shouts to Toronto from the UK. I love Above and Beyond, yeah. I've actually got a Hybrid Minds remix of theirs I was going to finish the whole set with. I've actually had a release. I did a remix of a Michael Cassette track that got put out on Anjuna Beats a while ago. And he did a remix of my song Robot Lover in return. Yeah, I used to listen to the Anjuna Beats podcast loads when I was running. I went through a really, really big trancey phase. I still really love it. I listen to a lot of Gareth Emery as well. Craig Connolly did a remix for me. The song I did with Kirsty Hawkshaw. And I'd always try and go to the Anjuna Beats parties when I was in Miami for the music conference. I had a friend who used to work for DJ Mag and now works at the label. And so he knew who I was. And it was an in to get me on the guest list. So I managed to get into some nice trance parties courtesy of those guys. They're really cool. Really respect how they run the label and everything as well. Tool Room's massive as well. I think we've licensed stuff to them from my label. Some of their compilations. They released some drum and bass. But yeah, they're another one of those really big dance music labels. So tonight we're rolling out the chill stuff. Kind of things I'd play if I was in situations like I've set up on the video here. Although if Bernie Sanders was there, I'd just leave the music playing. I'd go and talk his ear off. And I'd probably be a bit worried with a wild penguin that close to my head as well. Look at me, I'm in the DJ booth. Look, hello everyone at Bell Harbour. Can somebody get me a glass of, can get me an espresso, please? I had a bit of a heavy night last night. Yay! This one's by Hugh Hardy, Tearing Me Apart. Bop and Subway for remix. Mr. Tiki, thanks for the 100 bits. Ab Hoffice, thanks for the Prime sub. 6 months now, amazing, thank you. I'm glad you chose me as your Prime, really appreciate that. Nadia, 333, thanks for the 300 bits. Very, very kind of you, thank you, thank you. And Infusion, welcome to the channel. This is my B chart, do you like it? I'm burning the burgers though. May, thanks for the 200. Cold Fusion, if I remember correctly. My first website was written in a programming language called Cold Fusion. It cost me a bomb because only certain places would host it. It was like 70 quid a month or something for like a pretty basic website. Story time with John B about nerdy stuff. Starglum, it's your birthday! Happy birthday to Dylan, the Starglum, out there over in America. One of our first viewers and subscribers. Happy birthday, Dylan. Big up, mate.
Wanna tell you I don't love you, tell you that we're through, tell you.
welcome to my channel. It's Wednesday, so we're playing chill drum and bass stuff, beachside kind of tunes. Complete with all these weird visuals I made myself. I'm surprised I find time to sleep at the moment. On Fridays and Sundays, we play much more upbeat stuff. But this is nice for a midweek chill. Make yourself at home with the chat. Thank you, Mamazing. Glad you like my shirt. I got it today. It was a freebie. So when I'm plugging it here, it's not a John B merch thing. It's made by Concrete Junglists. If you type in exclamation mark jungle shirt, it shows you where you can get one too. I didn't get any money from that or anything, but their stuff's great. So go for it. Not sure if they ship to America. I'm sure they do. Something from Caliber. New A-side, as in the A-sides. If it is the A-sides, how you doing, mate? Last time I saw you in the chat, I didn't quite catch if you were the genuine A-sides or just someone with the same name. Not you, okay. DJ Jaded, thanks for the 100. Thank you very much. Worst influence, me too. Ah, Jim, nice one. Yeah, stream cams are decent. I bought another one last week for downstairs. Who can guess who this song is? Boy gets it. It's Seba. Well guessed. Well, not guessed. Well worked out. Yeah, this is a new one from Seba and Emily Harkness coming out on Spearhead. Got the promo today. Shotsies, thank you for the prime. Thank you very much. Really appreciate that. Means a lot. Original bacon. I think if you do a direct one through Streamlabs, it's slightly better. But the bits is fantastic as well. It's either of those is really good. If with a subscription, I think streamers get about half of what it costs you. But the really good thing about subscriptions is it repeats itself, so it's more like a monthly thing. Or at least when it's a prime one, you have to come back every month and redo it. But the other ones sort of seem to auto-renew, I think. But yeah, bits and tips and stuff are amazing. And they're really, really, really getting me through at the moment. So that'd be great. But if you want to just hang out and listen, you're more than welcome. Yeah, so even though I only added two more scenes to this beach setup today, the last one's the Bal Harbour and the beat, the one that's John's beach hut. There's a bit Baywatchy. Loads and loads of new stuff. So over the coming weeks, I'm going to be adding more and more scenes and tweaking these. I was quite pleased with the barbecue. It's got the barbecue on fire with a dancing kebab. Thanks for the 200 bits, man. Thank you very much. Tung Fu, thank you for the 100 bits. And Apophis, thank you for the 200. Really appreciate it, guys. Thank you. Look at that barbecue. That's genius. I'm so proud of that. That was the best thing I did today, I think. Thank you. 7 months. Wow, another one. That's awesome. Thank you, man. To be chosen as somebody's prime sub is always a special thing, so I really appreciate that. Thanks. This is Seba and Emily. Emily Harkness. It's called Breathe Deep, coming out soon on Spearhead. Holding maybe a rugby ball or something.
I know we tried and I fucked up every chance you gave me, and that's true for the matter. No lie, I know I'm high in insomnia, got me acting crazy. With love and hate, there's a very thin line. The more success, the more you feel neglected. The more regrets, it's hard not being affected than being disrespected.
My the caliber track earlier was called Leave.
Was disexpected. Life without it got me feeling breathless. I know we
original bacon. Every chance you gave. Thank you for the $15, man. That's huge. Thank you. Life.
I know I'm high in insomnia, got me acting crazy. With love and hate, there's a very thin line. The more success, the more you feel neglected. The more regrets, it's hard not being affected than being disrespected. My demons keep us disconnected, always disexpected. Life without it got me feeling breathless.
This one's from DRS's new album. Says it's called Never Made It, and it's by DRS and Mind State. I'm really enjoying playing these sets because I love Liquid Funk. I love the music that I'm playing tonight, but I rarely get to play that many in my sets. certainly, you know, ones in clubs and stuff, your set's only an hour long or an hour and a half, and you're under pressure to, like, get people going, whoa, and, like, raving hard. I always try to sneak some liquid in there. Woo! We've just had a $15 was a rewind. Oh, sorry.
Oh my gosh! Who wants the rewind? John B.
I'm sorry,
is
guys.
Absolutely tearing it up right about
the $15
now.
Was a rewind.
Tied all the journalists inside the line. Make some noise for the man, John B.
It's alright, we've been for me.
Rewind! For my glass. So the chat's small here, it's so difficult. So let's get this right. So Luxa. No. Original Bacon called for the rewind on this one. Here you go, man. Sorry, I missed that earlier. I just thought it was a tip.
It's alright, we've been for me.
And Jason Pooley just tipped $30. Is that... That's for Fast Car. Jason Pooley, are you out there in the chat? You want Fast Car? I've got it set up. I can play it with all the visuals. Just confirm in the chat if that was just a nice $30 tip. Or if you want Fast Car, that would be hilarious.
The more regrets, it's hard not being affected and being disrespected. My demons keep us disconnected, always disexpected. Life without it got me feeling breathless. I know we tried and I fucked up every chance you gave me, and that's true for the matter, no lie.
Okay.
I know I'm high in insomnia, got me acting.
If you want Fast Car, maybe on a Friday or a Sunday, just pop back in the chat and be like, you owe me a Fast Car, and I'll play it then. Thank you so much. Thank you. Mr. Pooley, big up. The Jason. No Fast Car, thank fuck for that. I think DRS would jump in his car and drive straight to my house and come in and punch me in the face. Like, what? Let my tune roll. Don't play Fast Car over the top.
Yeah, I'll try and think of some liquid sort of call-ins, I suppose. Amazing coined that term there. Kind of something sort of predictable that everyone sort of loves to hate. Can't, I don't know, we'll have to have a think. Or just sort of massive liquid tunes that I'd love to play every set, but wouldn't want to, like, play every set unless you were telling me to, kind of thing. I'll work it out. Any suggestions? Answers on a postcard.
Yeah, Take Me to La Chinta's a good tune to play. I think I played that as my last tune last week.
see if I can dig out that Clute track for next week, Mr. Bacon. SLP, thanks for the 50 bits. Tonight, pretty cold and dark here in the UK, so I hope this is warming you up a bit. I bought this bag of fake fruit. Anybody like a banana? Apple, anybody from my bowl? John, what did you, I see you spent £14.99 on an Amazon entry here in your account. It says fake plastic fruit. How is this tax? I had to buy fake plastic fruit for my live stream. It's a business expense, I swear. This is the night. This is the last breath. This is the my sunset. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I think what I'll do is do a thread on my either on Twitter or on Facebook, getting some requests in for next week.
Absolutely tearing it up right about now. Hold tight all the journalists inside the ride. Make some noise for the man, John B.
Planet Online there with the rewind. Yes, mate, a fine choice. This is my favourite tune today so far. What a classic. Blaze In and Fade Out by Seba. Those vocals, the echo, absolute class. In the chat. Hold tight to dolphins in the sea crew. Hold tight to dancing crab. Hold tight to bikini dancing ladies. Hold tight to beach dog. I'm sorry the Russians can't hack the stream today. It's nice and chill. The firewall's up. Thank you for the gifted sub there to the Uncle Joe show. Nice one. Maybe the Russians might hack us on Friday, I don't know. We're doing Foghorn Friday on Friday, by the way. A new improved one. I'm going to copy all the scenes to the setup for up here, which means I can be a bit more flexible. I'll try and make a few new ones too. See if I can drive a ship or something. There's not enough scenes. I'm not satisfied. Fat Platt, Glad you like the scenes. Put a lot of time into them. A lot of video editing and graphic design and stuff in advance goes into all this to get it to work and to be able to do it live. But it's great when it works. Nadia, thank you for the 200 bits. That's very kind of you. And Mr. Tiki, thank you for the another 100. Thank you. This is one of my favourite drum and bass tracks of all time, which I discovered late after it came out. Astral Travel by Bungle. This is something I always come back to if I'm in the studio and I'm struggling a bit, either with a mix down or just a vibe, like direction. So simple but perfectly executed. And just, yeah, so, so good. Planet Online, thank you for the 200 bits. Thank you, guys. Did somebody rewind it?
Oh my gosh. Who wants the rewind?
I missed it. John, I missed B the rewind. Where?
Is absolutely tearing it up right about now. Hold tight, all the junglists inside the line. Make some noise for the man, John B.
Rewind. Sorry, I'm a bit slow with them sometimes. It was Dimmy calling it for Dan. And Dimmy, yeah, you guys love this tune, I know, as well. And I think Elf D&B called one as well. ALP D&B. I don't know if that was to help Dimmy or if that was for you as well. I'll refund you the channel points. ALP, so you can call a rewind another time, because I would have called this one anyway for Dimmy. Nice to hear it from the start as well. I'm not completely with it today. I'll do my best. Thank you for the Prime sub. Windsor crew. Dan, if you're out there, I hope you're alright, mate. Have you tuned in? Looking forward to seeing you guys in person when we can. I think we'll have to go for a walk or something when I'm not editing bloody video. Signet, thanks for the 100. Oh, and Linus is in. Aer Lingus subscribed with the Prime. It's one of my best mates. It's Steve. How you doing, mate? Hope you're doing all right, dude. I got your slip mats on, but I'm playing CDs today, so you can't see them. Erlingus, who just subscribed, sent me some amazing personalised slip mats with me, the robot lover image on there. It looked really cool. I'm going to have to alternate them between the Metalheads ones, though. So I represent all sides of the drum and the bass. Dan says hi. Steve, Dan says hi. Hold tight to Erlingus. Hold tight to Amazing. Yeah, this is Astral Travel by Bungle. Hold tight to Loft Crew. Welcome to my beach loft. Make some noise, La Chinta. Hold tight to Sun and Bass Crew. Hold tight to Todd inside the ride. Hold tight to Pizza in the Sun. Hold tight to Ignusa. Signet D&B, thanks for the 100. Strifey in the chat. DJ Strife New York, thanks for the follow. Just as we were at La Chinta, that's perfect. I'm not sure if DJ Strife is streaming on Twitch, but mods, can you do a shout out for DJ Strife NYC? Everyone hop onto her channel, give her a follow. Amazing DJ from New York, long time drum and bass DJ supporting Massive. I never know how to introduce people. Plays at Sun and Bass. Welcome. I saw you posted a video on Instagram actually watching last week. It's pretty cool. So make yourself at home. Crack open an Echnusia. I'm drinking an alcohol-free Stella Artois over here. Loft Chinta, perfect. And seeing as the COVID restrictions are all in tiers over here, Santia Fordo. It would be funny if it wasn't sad. Carlito and Addiction. Yeah, I think those burgers are a bit charred now. I have to put some new sausages on. Barbecue's gone a bit wrong there. I could maybe do a bootleg set. I try to play lots of bootlegs anyway. I was thinking of doing like a, you know, John B only set. Maybe a Tangent Records only one, a few sort of retrospectives. But I'm enjoying the current way we've got things. Wednesday for Liquid Funk chilled stuff. Fridays for Upfront. Sundays for Vinyl old school stuff. And then sometimes Saturdays for random themed stuff like the Star Trek one and Foghorn. And I've got a few more tricks up my sleeve as well. Might even start doing a drum and bass quiz. I think that could be cool. Cosmos Consultant, welcome back. Left funny name in the chat says the visuals are killing me. They're almost killing me too. I need a sleep or something. All I see when I close my eyes now is like Photoshop and Final Cut X control panels. Any image I see is in terms of layers, and I'm like, where can I green screen it out to put myself in there, DJ? Pasmondo, thanks for the gifted sub. Thank you very much, Pasmondo. Matt Morrow, could you get me some cookies and some ice cream, please? Yeah, I don't think I've got the cat in this. That's wrong, I should get that fixed. I think the cat's in one scene, the one with the big visuals behind me, if I remember rightly. We're more about the dolphins and the dancing penguins on the beach sessions. And the shark, there's the shark. Welcome. Sup, Blaze? Caesar. Thanks for the sub. 5 months as well. Amazing. Thank you. This is my business techno scene. With the silver Rimowas. The suitcase you must have as a techno DJ. Yeah, I miss these scenes too. Not this one with me, but the beach stuff. I need to use them. The peach is like slightly furry. That's amazing. They're pretty good.
Never underestimate a desperate man with nothing to lose. I understand that I was nothing to you. The dirt and bottom of shoes. Forgotten magic in the lost and confused. The destiny between the rock that we choose. Patience that's often abused. You choose your symbolism of oppression. Many connotations come with my profession. Take crash landings as a lesson. If you're falling short, then count your blessings. It's impossible to read them when you're stressing. Choose a plot to make a mess.
Everyone in Bell Harbor, make some noise.
No direction at all.
Had to drinks in
the took my eyes off the ball. I'm mostly trying out the answers every time that they call. I just
no crabs in the pool. Dolphins only.
I'm moving reckless, no direction at all. Had to try and swing across and took my eyes off the ball. I'm mostly trying out the answers every time that they call. I just squint my eyes and brace when I'm approaching the floor.
Yeah. In the money, yeah. And God, see my light, see my path, see the pain, see my scars, yeah. See my scars,
Yep, Cinnamon Roses by DRS, HMD, and Red Eyes on the new DRS album, which is beautiful. To Christy and the kids Lola and Christopher. Daddy loves you from Signet DNB. Once again, shout out to Christy and the kids Lola and Christopher. Big up to the M808, the Jipper, Dimmy and Dan and Steve Linus, Ico, Strifey, Svat in the chat, the Captain DNB, Younglist, La Funime. La Funi name. Sorry if I mispronounce your names if they're like, it's quite hot. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the channel. Thank you, Sophie. Grab yourself an espresso martini when you're at the bar. The vinyl you ordered on the web store went out yesterday, so you should have it soon. Something new from Flowery in here called Southern Torrids. Yeah, Owen, thank you for the 100 bits. Englishman in Boston, a hot 500, thank you. And Signet 100. And Arwen, 100 bits, thank you, guys. Make some noise. Remember your flip-flops when you go to the toilet. And please don't leave any rubbish on the beach. Come to do some filming like they do at actual gigs, so I have to look like I'm really smashing it. Yes, yes, shout out to everybody tuned into the Twitch. It's Wednesday night, that means it's John B's Beach Bar. My wife's here filming me. We're not at a real gig, we're in my loft. I'm not on the beach either. I'm just in my loft with a green screen. Hope you're all having a great time. Shout out to the Instagram crew. Thanks, Magda. at 100 bits. Yeah, we need the kittens, don't we? That would be a good one for a stinger for this. If I can get the kittens on the beach video, or I'll just make my own new one with the modern technology. And we can, oh yeah, we can have the head nodding cat as well. Yeah, okay, I've got an idea. Loads of dancing cats on a beach. And we can have the We Like The Music Latino Mix stinger. I'll try and get that ready for next week. We can have that like into the Blandwagon Poos on Wednesdays. Thanks for the follow. Arriba. This is an old one of mine called Ay Caramba. Which is 184 BPM. It's the fastest drum and bass track ever, I think. I've had to pitch it right down.
Hello? Hello? Is that Señor Juan B? Que les lleva al país caliente del sur. Muchas gracias.
Dr. Alban said play Make the Moment, I was like, oh, that mixes well. Then I went, oh yeah, it's basically because on the album they came one after the other in a mix just like that. God, this takes me back. Shout out to the Svats over there in Belgorod in Russia, the Captain D&B in the chat going crazy. DJ Lemma asking if you can get up all night. Up all night's a bit mad for a Wednesday. I can play it on Friday though. We're doing Foghorn Friday and I've got a Foghorny remix that never came out that I might play if you ask me nicely. But I think tonight we won't do up all night. I play it so often on stream, I don't want to like wear it out. This tune was like so me trying to be like Dillinger. It's so unapologetically, it's bad. Good tune, but ain't a touch on Dillinger.
Make the moment so special. Your eyes to heaven. Make the moment so special. Lift your eyes to heaven.
Awan, am I pronouncing your name right? I might do, I'll have a look.
Bring it up a bit. Still got plenty of tunes to play. I was going to do an hour and a half, but it looks like it might be a bit longer. Oh shit, I just realised I've got to plug the power into my DJing laptop.
Hello, hello, join into the next phase.
We're keeping it rolling. John B TV here on Twitch. Always on Twitch. Forever. With her channel points. Beautifully done. Nice one. This is a little mashup bootleg I made for last time I played it at Sun and Bass. It's a mashup of Love Is Not a Game, Space Invader, and a little bit of Renegade Snares in there. Gonna try and ramp up the energy now. We got 230 viewers, which is great, especially for a Wednesday. Thank you, everybody. Everyone new to the channel, everyone has been with me from the beginning and everywhere in between. Never, 1,000 bits, that's huge, thank you. Maximum, thank you so much to the Never for the 1,000 bits, thank you. We're still going to keep rolling for a while. I'll be back on Friday with Foghorn Friday. Every now and then I'll do a Foghorn only set with mad Foghorn visuals. Me DJing on big ships and lighthouses and stuff. And Sunday I'm doing a classic set. Normally I play vinyl on Sundays. We're going to play a classics anthem bashing set. Playing off Serato how I do here so I can mix faster. Slightly different from what I normally do on Sunday. The tunes will be the same vibe. We're going to be mixing quicker and like more energy. It's going to be great.
another of my favourite tunes of this style. I remember getting this the morning of when I was playing at Sun and Bass in the garden, whatever it was, a couple of years ago. And I was like, this is going to be amazing. It's going to be such a moment. I don't think anyone else had heard it. I don't know what they think to make of it. But I was loving it. This is Matzo Vice. Hot an ice cream crow. Tune. Yes, Twitch crew, make some noise. Wednesday night is John B's Beach Bar. We're going crazy. Try not to spill your drinks in the pool. Before this was a special mashup I made of a couple of J Magic tracks, Space Invader remix of Hatiras and Love Is Not a Game by J Magic. It's a special little mashup. Rewind!
Oh my gosh! Who wants the rewind? John B is absolutely tearing it up.
M808, call the
right
rewind
about now.
Tight
on the checklist inside the line. Makes noise for the man, John B.
M808 with a rewind with the channel points. Nicely done. Thank you. And what a tune. I'm trying to imagine how good it felt playing this at Sun and Bass. In the outdoor, in the garden, under the sun. Peak time in the set, everyone's buzzing. It was amazing. Take me back, as they say. Eight minutes till the kids are home. Time for a power rave, amazing. I've got to do this for the clips. Hello everybody, welcome to John B's Beach Bar here on Twitch. Every Wednesday, we come to the beach with the dolphins, the crabs, rinsing out the liquid drum and bass. Soulful stuff, keeping the energy warm. Apart from occasionally a bit of dismal British beaches and ice cream stuff. Anyway, big up to everybody in the chat tuned in. Keep it locked. And we've got special offers on Calipos and Feasts. Just line up for the ice cream truck and I'll sort you out. Sets to YouTube 24 hours afterwards. So just look me up on YouTube. All my live streams are there afterwards, 24 hours. Sometimes a bit later. Muff G, thanks for the follow. DNB. So because Wednesdays are all about beachy poolside stuff, I set the scenes up like that. Loads of video editing in advance to get them going. If I slot myself in like this, hey, look, I'm in the pool bar. Saw me at Let It Roll, yeah. God, that seems like another lifetime ago, doesn't it? Ugh. Hopefully we'll be able to get back to that soon. It's starting to grind me now, it's long. It's been a long time without clubs and festivals and things, so I really hope we can get back there. Die, Autumn, from V Classics, I think. to Magda. If you're downstairs and you want to come up and say hi, let me know how you're doing. Be good to see you. Internet to find those penguins. Somebody from Sao Paulo, Brazil tuned in. Thea Govt, 83, how are you? How do you say hello in Brazilian, Portuguese? Como estás? I'm terrible. Spanish and Portuguese, I have no idea. German, French, I'm all right. A little bit of Japanese, a little bit of Russian. Oh, Magda's here, how are you? Can I play? I know you don't stop me from playing, but I was going to play for a little bit more. Is that cool? I am feeling really mashed, guys. But we've got 220 viewers here. I want to keep playing a little bit longer for you. I'll play a few more tunes. Paulo. I will make an effort to learn some Portuguese for the Brazilian crew, definitely. People are called Portuguesas and the ladies are called Portugals. That's so cool.
Hope and hesitation.
So this is a song of mine called Connected, written with Kirsty Hawkshaw on the vocals, of course. Absolute legendary vocalist who it was an honour to work with on this song. And to now call a friend. Kirsty Hawkshaw is an amazing person. She's so cool and such an amazing singer. Proper trance and bass, this one. That's another thing we should do, a trance and bass set. Rising beautifully. Rising beautifully. Todd is rising beautifully. Lovely. We are connected. Money's worth. Those things cost me $15.99. Magda's like, why have you ordered plastic fruit? Why are they in the house? I missed that. Connected by me and Kirsty Hawkshaw. Track that the vocalist from A Little Sound was on, so I can play that. She's got a really good voice. 'Cause I feel it getting stronger. I think she said she'd done vocals on a Technomatic song, a whole bunch of others. I'll do my research and get some ready for next week. Oh my.
cause I feel it getting stronger.
DRS and Dogger here. This one's called Our Time on the DRS album. We need to get MC Boyfriend in as well. I loved him. DJ Muffji and Tiago TVSA3, thanks for the follows there. Not sure if I called you out. X-Cut, thanks for the follow. Thanks for the 100 bits. Thanks for the bits towards the end of the set. Thank you very much, guys. Mamazing says, can I do a shout to his kids, Cassidy and Mika? Yes, hello, Cassidy. Hello, Mika. Thanks for tuning in. Nice that you're into some drum and bass. Big up, mum and dad.
Your feelings, your longings. Let go of your doubts.
Shout out to the Cassidy and the Mika. Mika? I'm being corrected by a Welshman on pronunciation. Lol. I hope I pronounced your name right. Is it Mika or Mika? Sorry, Reese. Or is that Rice? Notice I got a weekend in the sky. I thought it was like sunshiny colours. So I put the random like meme-y thing from the Super Bowl in there. Big up the Maidenhead's crew indeed. How you doing, Jim? Big up, Jim. This one's going out to my beautiful wife, Magda. It was her birthday on Monday and our wedding anniversary on Sunday, and she's come upstairs to say hello for the end of the set.
This is my-
And it's for everyone that's a big fan of Above and Beyond, this song. It's the Hybrid Minds remix of Love Is Not Enough. We were talking about Above and Beyond and Anjuna Beats earlier. It's nice that they've obviously got a little soft spot for drum and bass. Thank you, man. 500 bits from the Englishman in Boston. Much appreciated, man. So should we raid Decipher tonight? I think it's been a while since we've raided Decipher. Any other smaller streamers out there, drum and bass streamers, that you think we should share the raid love to? I think Decipher would be a good one. I don't think we've raided him for a little while. He's a good guy. Once again, thanks Englishman in Boston for the bits. Nobel Schroeder 96, thanks for the follow. I'm just finishing, man, so you missed it, but I'm back on Friday night with Foghorn Friday, playing mad Foghorn up front from a bass, and I'll be back on Sunday with a mega classic set. We're going to send you over to Decipher in a few minutes. I'll make sure I spell his name right. No, I don't think I'll do a Saturday this week. I think the regular streaming schedule for the next few weeks is going to be Wednesday doing this, the beach stuff, Friday for the Upfront or Foghorn Friday, and Sunday for the classics. Normally Sundays is vinyl only, drum and bass classics and rarities and stuff. This Sunday I'm going to switch it up a bit and I'm going to play a sort of anthem bashing high energy classic set. Using my Serato so I can kind of mix faster, just mix faster basically. The kind of mixing you wouldn't have heard for the classic stuff because you have to play it on vinyl and cue everything up and all that. So I think that's going to be a lot of fun. Anyway, thank you so much, guys. Thank you for all the bits and the subs and all that. I'm going to raid you over to Decipher now. I'll see you all on Friday night. Peace! Susan, thank you for the 200. Shifted Fridge, thank you for the 200. Oh, we've just started a hype train and I'm leaving you all. See you all on Friday, everybody. Big up, big love. Hope you have a good rest of the week. Hope you forward you out of it. See you Friday. Thanks everyone on YouTube. Please come watch me on Twitch. It's even better.